We use honeycombs on softboxes for exactly the same reason that we use them on any other kind of lighting tool. It's to control the direction of the light, to prevent light spread, and to prevent flare. At an oblique angle, all the light is pretty well stopped from going through the honeycomb. This is what makes them work, this is what controls the flare. Let's take a shot of my favourite model, Louisa, my mannequin. Take a meter reading, we've got F8 with the honeycomb on. Here we are. Because the light is pretty frontal, it acts almost as if there was no honeycomb on there. Let's take the honeycomb off the softbox now. Hook and loop fastening, which I'm not allowed to call Velcro because it isn't the Velcro trade name. There you go. We'll take another shot without the honeycomb. As always, we re-meter. The meter reading now is F11, so at this angle the honeycomb has stopped one stop of light. Here's a shot without the honeycomb on, and here's a shot with the honeycomb, and I think you can see there's really no difference between them. The difference is really when you use it for backlighting. Here with no honeycomb we've got a lot of flare, and with the honeycomb on the light is controlled and there's no flare. Also, we can use it for lighting a background or similar, and again you can see the difference with and without the honeycomb.